I'm Distoart. I'm from New Jersey. I made this book, Crusades, to show this body of work that I made for a show that I did about a year ago in Philly at a gallery called Works on Paper. The format that I use a lot is where I take spray paint and make them into scrolls, then engrave them. So there's a sort of medieval kind of aesthetic to the work. I do a lot of like sort of abandoned, destroyed places to try and get people used to seeing what chaos looks like, because I think we have like the aesthetic that dominates right now in our society is order. Like when you look at iPhones and like Apple Store, it's this like very ordered kind of thing, and modern architecture is so ordered. We don't consider that we have the option of chaos at any given moment. So whether or not that's the right choice, I think it's important to present people with like what chaos looks like.